right. We are celebrating the 30th year for the Southern Heritage Classic, a Memphis tradition where two historically black universities meet here at the Liberty Bowl for their annual battle. Thanks for joining us, everyone. I'm Alex Coleman.
I'm Mary Beth Conley. It is one of the best weekends of the South. I'm telling you what, the whole region. We're now giving you tonight an insider's look, kind of behind the scenes of all that goes on as we get ready for this epic battle. It's much more than just a football game. Tens of thousands of people come from all over the region. We've got Tennessee State University out of Nashville. They bring their marching bands, the Aristocrat bands, and Jackson State University out of Jackson, Mississippi, has the Sonic Boom of the South.
We know about them quite well.
Oh, yeah.
All right, joining us right now is the man who is behind this entire thing, the one who has put it together for years, the founder of the Southern Heritage Classic, Mr. Fred Jones. Fred,
hey,
good
Alex,
to see you.
Good to see you.
Good. Take us back, if you would, 30 years, if you can believe that. What was the vision then, and what has this classic evolved into?
I always thought that if we could put the entertainment with the sports, that we could have a big event. Somewhat like the Super Bowl, that's the model that we wanted to use, and we have really gotten there, and especially from a community standpoint, from a business standpoint, all of that has come forth, and I'm looking forward to the 30th anniversary.
Has it even surprised you how big it's gotten, though?
Yeah, it has.
I mean, you're an entrepreneur, but this
is... you always dream, and I think my biggest dream was to be able to do something like this in your hometown, which is always hard. So that's the big plus for me. And to see all those faces, all those Memphians really having a good time.
Yeah. Fred, I mean, to pull this off, though, I mean, there's got to be so much work that goes on behind the scenes, not only for you, but your entire staff. To pull this off, what does that take for those who don't know?
A lot of work.
Do you start, like, tomorrow on next year's game?
It's a lot of work. It's you have to bring in a lot of people. I've been very fortunate that I've had volunteers that have worked with us now 30 years. So that makes it a little bit easier. They've been there, they've done that, they know what to do. And you have a good staff that's been there and being able to pull it off. That's always the toughest part, you know. And it's always a challenge each and every year. There's always something, and they're always up to the challenge.
After 30 years, how do you keep it fresh?
Every year is different. Every year is a new year. You know, you don't carry over anything from last year or from 10 years ago or 30 years ago. You learn from it and you just try to move it forward. I think this year you would probably see a youth movement with the Classic.
Cool. Yeah,
a lot of young people to being involved. You've heard about the bands and all of that.
Yeah.
But to see these young people being a part of that, I think that's pretty good.
You know,
we also, Fred, talk about what this means for the city of Memphis as a whole, but what about for the two schools themselves, Tennessee State and Jackson State? What does this mean to them to be here in Memphis, Tennessee, and in the Liberty Bowl?
It's a really big deal because you're talking nationally.
Yeah.
You know, you're taking it out of the region, and the schools have earned, participating schools have earned more than $12 million during the time of the Classic.
Wow.
So that's part of it is big, but to bring everybody together, that's a real good thing for the alumni and all their supporters.
You know, one thing is always the same every year. Year in, year out, the Tigers win.
Yeah, the Tigers always win.
We can tell, Fred, you are worked up. You're ready for the big game, as we are, too. So, as always, thank you very much, and congratulations for all that you do.
Always
thank you very much.
Yeah.